culture because it is here and now very much present among us. Only its form has changed. Our culture has not been destroyed, but we have established new ways of living, which means our culture has changed. Nowadays, women have started appearing out of their home and taking a position of responsibility, including at home where they are now earning members of the family. If you are in India itself, you will get to know that there are several cultural customs in Indian society, and one of them is Ghungit Pratha. But as we are growing, it is not possible for working women to put Ghungit, and this does not mean that they are disrespecting or compromising culture. Our dressing sense has changed, language has changed, resources have changed. Everything has changed, but that doesn't mean our culture has been destroyed. It simply means that this is our culture right now. I have a firm belief that culture is not a one-time static thing. It is flowing and dynamic. Also, culture means many things to many people. When interpreted like this, it means that culture could mean many things at the same time or nothing at all. I just want to ask one thing from all of you. Have 1 second and ask yourself that, am I forgetting my culture on the way of progress? The answer would be definitely no, because still we find 2 days to go back to our home to celebrate festivals with our parents and families. But many a times we end up saying, kya bas itni ki chutti, Ganesh Chaturthi mein to 5 din ki chutti mil jati hai. But as always, different people have different mindsets and different perspectives to magistrate things, and many people may think that progress is somewhere depressing our culture. For example, nowadays smartphones are given easily to children, and elders say phone le bina diya bachcho ko. But main objective of progress is done to help our society, develop our society. Progress is not meant or done to overshadow culture of the society. It's one's choice the how they want to utilize it, in a good or in a bad way. And as always, everything has 2 days, the good and the bad one. In fact, the culture of any country is gauged first by its progress in art. Or aap sabhi jante hain, jama hua pani bhi ek mein bhi ek din kali aa jati hai. And this demonstrates that culture has and always been changed for the better. I would just end with the beautiful lines quoted by Martin Luther King Jr. He says, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. I am an optimist and I believe we can. Thank you.